actors, which Tom is one, try hard to keep their private lives private so we don't think of their real lives when we see them in a movie that attempts to transport us into a different world. Could you really look at this actress now and not think of the trial? Should she only play bedshitters now?